today is gonna be the day that they're gonna throw it back to you. By now you should have somehow realized what you gotta do. I don't believe that anybody feels the way I do about you now. Backbeat, the word is on the street that the fire in your heart is out. I'm sure you've heard it all before, but you never really had a doubt. I don't believe that anybody feels the way I do about you now. And all the roads we have to walk are winding, and all the lights that lead us there are blinding. There are many things that I would like to say to you, but I don't know how. Because maybe you're gonna be the one that saves me. And after all, you're my day, but they'll never throw it back to you. By now you should have somehow realized what you're not to do. I don't believe that anybody feels the way I do about you now. And all the roads that lead you there were winding, and all the lights that light the way are blinding.
We're gonna have some barefoot. So ladies and gentlemen, take a good look. Because you know something? Now ladies and gentlemen, if you look down your right hand side, we've already got it built. Put your hands together as they come stepping on at our opening barefooters. You know something? You're in luck. You just tuned to Extreme Sports Shorts. We just show specializes in
a barefoot water skiing.
That's right. We're putting some bare toe on the H2O. So if you look back down your right hand side, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to coming back in on our bare feet. How many of you people out there own boats? How many of you guys have boat insurance? Well, ladies and gentlemen, look out to the main stage, and we bring G up to the slow and heli. Now, ladies and gentlemen, this next commercial takes a slouch front flip.
Wonderful job, ladies. Thank you.
yourself just like these ladies did. So I'll give you the one shot at it, but you gotta prove yourself. So ladies and gentlemen, if you look back down to the stage, you can see we got Lucas down there. He's got the rope on his foot. So welcome to the water, the toe hold. Back out of that main stage. Please put your hands together as we bring old Jeff on his trick ski. Yeah. got a few letters up on the board now. As our lovely ladies' assistants get those letters flipped over. We gotta figure out what this puzzle might say. Has anyone got any ideas? He's patting his head. He's gonna cut all the way across. So ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for the triple helicopter spin. I'd like to buy an... Oh my God! Let's spin this wheel one more time just to see what we got. So ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together. One guy going forward, one guy going backwards, and a front flip and a gainer. Ladies and gentlemen, we got Terry, Lucas, Jeff, and John. And let's not forget, we got Geoff.
To the end now! Oh, all right. All that's ever on TV is guy stuff. Sports, races, and stunt shows. I'd like to see a channel just for us girls.
That's right, ladies and gentlemen. You're going to see a channel for just you girls. So if you look out at that 5.5-foot jump, welcome Ellie. She goes over. One more coming in for you. Please welcome Melanie for Trick Ski.
High school can be so rough, can be so mean. Hold on to you, on to your innocence.
Now, if you keep looking down to that main stage, here's who the whole crew of girls, they've got their slalom skis on. They're all thinking you've probably already seen ballet. I think these ladies have a little more score for you. You notice we got the middle girl. She's got a girl climbing on her back. She's got a half dog with an extra 50 pounds on her. So ladies and gentlemen, let's see what these girls have to bring in store for us. Exactly what Super Dude wants. And if down far to your right hand side. You can see we got our first guy coming in. He's flipped around already. He's on his left foot, push up the speed. Welcome.
Oh, I know.
Our bad barefooter.
This is amazing. You should see this from my angle.
What a super move if you look down to that 5.5 foot jump. We got two more guys coming up on their bare feet.
Nothing but bare toe on the H2O. I can feel the rush of excitement.
No super new light goal, you can feel the rush, but guess what? If you look over your shoulder, down to the left-hand side, as soon as that bulk is going, these guys are going to come barreling out of their skis. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the show for us, our two ski bomb out boys.
are competitive dancers.
Oh, yeah.
Well, you sure you got the right channel?
Oh, my God. I had a phone call.
Speed it up a little. What do you guys think?
Yeah,
it's
like
hot. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together. Everybody else, Lacey Otterslot on ski.
Watch out, here I come.
Now you watch that bull trainer, Randy. He's going to put that hand up. He's going to drop that hand. Lacey's going to cut all the way out. And ladies and gentlemen, Lacey's going to go all the way around that bull.
Put your hand together. As the rest of the club, you'll get ballet. You're going to end up, you're going to put that hand down there.